Hi guys, welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Realgood. How are you doing today? Fantastically, stunningly, wonderfully well, I hope. I do hope that. Where are we? Little Nightmares 2, obviously. It's Nightmare Monday. We shall resume. Don't forget, guys, if you like the content on the channel, smash the like button, comment and subscribe. Somebody's very cold or very scared. Okay, we need to find a handle for that. It doesn't look good. Okay, well, I don't see anything. Anything? No. Is that vessel? Nothing up there either. This could be a very short episode. See, that to me looks like it needs one of those in it. It needs something in it. You can't get that one out of there. I lied. Don't put it back in. But don't go looking down like that. Am I just gonna die? Not necessarily. I probably am now. I think you need to pull that vent off. Yeah. Where did six go? Oh, I don't like it. Well, that was a curtain. Well, it is, but I thought it was a curtain for a window. Oh, right, okay. You're going to need them. Nope. Dead in my nerves. Fancy that. Who would have guessed? I don't know what made me do that. I just thought that I should. And so I did. Where are we now? In a prison. That somebody sat there. Going to die. Okay, what are you actually meant to do though? Well, you're meant to do that, Doc, it would appear. Don't look at me, little one, you did it. No good without the power, though, I take it. Exactly. One of these things ain't going to suddenly stand up, is it? There's a key in somebody in the teddy bear's stomach. Okay. Why are you carrying the duck? Why is it carrying a duck? I don't know. There's nothing up here about ducks. What are we supposed to do with it? I don't know, Doc. Probably not that. Let's go and see. If we... Ah! Why have you dropped it? No, is the answer. So have you got to burn it in the incinerator? And then go in and get whatever it was out. That makes sense? Okay. I get what you're saying. It does sort of make sense. I mean, the key was meant to be in the teddy bear. I don't think you need to get in there as well. But it did that all by itself, so obviously we're on the right. So we've got to try something else then. I think we're in the right ballpark, aren't we? Okay, there's something in that as well. That looks like a hairbrush. See if six puts that thing in the incinerator. Mine does, look, just does it by itself automatically. Well, six does throw it in. I thought six was going to go in there then. There's nothing in here to pick up. There's the key. And an axe head. Please tell me I'm doing this the right way, because if I incinerate the key, it's just going to be maddening. What is that? That really wasn't very difficult at all, Doc, was it? No, it wasn't. Could have just X-rayed him in the first place, shouldn't I? The dummies. They look harmless enough. Sorry about that. Well, no, I'm not really. There's a bloody duck up there. Come on then. Let me try that again, please, Six. I forgot to grab hold of it. Why are they strapping them down if they're only dummies? That looks handy. That thing just ran away, that bit of arm. Proper running for the exit too, I was. Where did the rest of the ball joint go? They're haunted. Haunted armatures. The hell is that? How the hell are you meant to kill that? Oh, it's chasing me. Something I can pick up to beat it over the head with. Where are you meant to go? Well, that way, obviously, but... Need that. Not needing it, but how the hell are you going to use it with that thing running about? Thank you. No. Get the ammo first, Doc. Well, I know that now, don't I? To give up. You ain't got to go all the way back, surely. Well, there's no way of getting all the way back. Six look like they were going to throw it, they do. What are you doing, Six? Creepy little thing. Which one do we do first? The one that's furthest away, I would imagine. That's my guess. Of course. It's a fucking electric chair. What's that? Ugh. D6, we could send you in there, or you could send me in there, through that thing. Go on, in you get. Not gonna happen. Oh, hell no. Okay. Now it's getting freaking creepy. I'm in the room with it. I don't want to be in the room with it. Have you got to get it into the electric chair? I don't know. I don't know what you're meant to do. Pull any levers until I have some sort of plan of action, which we'll do in the next episode. I know it's a cliffhanger, but I can't help it, unfortunately. If you like content on channel, smash the like button, comment and subscribe. This is a really odd place to leave it, and I'm sorry about that, but I have to go. Look after yourselves, look after each other. It's just as important. Be kind to one another, please. Stay safe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, my friends, be lucky. Ta-da.